Hoist the medallion. What the hell? Atlas Plateau. What the fuck? I gotta fight these guys? Okay. Two giants down. The hell else is out here? Is there a map for me to collect somewhere or what? It'd be nice if there was a gray spot somewhere, but I don't know if I see any nearby. Is there a camp over here. Oh, I see one. There it is.
Very nice.
Tree but lover, if I only had a lover. What the hell? What the hell? This place is very yellow. Fire, oh fire. Bitch. Does this answer your question, Majin? Look at it. Plus 11, dude. It's more upgraded than my Uchi. Kill each other. Perfume bottle, what the? Wow, dude, for real? My God, get off the fucking horse. Oh, You dirty bitch. Fuck you, man. Man, how do I keep missing? Get out of the way. Getting hit and I don't even do anything to them. That's such shit, dude. Look at that. What the fuck? Get the hell out of here with that shit. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, that's all of those guys, fortunately. Too high up. Pick what? Oh fuck.
cool.
That's it for this, that camp. Back the other way. Turtleneck. Oh, here it is. I was like, where is it? Altus Plateau. Interesting. Logs. Huh. Oh, I got this one already. Okay. Just making sure. Okay. Let me go up this way because I think I marked something here. Oh, I'm dead. That wasn't even that big of a drop. I like stopped at the like cliff, right? If I would have fallen all the way down, I get it, but I didn't even, what? That didn't seem like that far of a drop, man. That seems a little bullshit to me. It didn't look like it was that big of a fall, so. Again, if I'd fallen from all the way up top, I would understand. But I like fell on the side of the cliff, which means I should have not taken as much damage. So you're telling me I didn't need to go all the way down here to grab my stuff again? That sucks. The hell? Where's my stuff? There it is. Got it. Okay. So from here, I don't want to go around so I don't fall into that pit again. Because that's not a good time. Like, gotta go the other way first. It almost feels that way. Let me go to number two. Then we'll go to the rest. the Second Church of America. Invaded by Eleonora, Violet Bloody Finger. That's a little bullshit, Eleonora. Think you're a dragon? Oh wow, you got full health, huh? Man, how many times are you gonna spam that? My goodness. Enough of you. Enough of that shit. Behold, legs. What a message. All these guys that got rocked by Eleonora. Why is it always death? But I offer revenge. Seems weird that there's not a grace here. Cause this seems like something that would happen. Not the place that would have. There is a tower ahead. We actually, I'll go check that out. Cause why not? Beating to a pulp required ahead. Oh geez, look at that thing. Nasty. Oh, that stuff nasty. Tears, oh tears, so lonely ahead. I got golden shit. That's great. That's one of them. Where are the other two at? Oh, hell no. Hell no, hell no. Oh, what the fuck? I gotta kill these fucking little goblins first, is that what it is? Before I can get the phantom? Little fucking asshole. To go. Since they're so scattered out, I have to look all over the damn place. Where, oh, where can they be? Oh shit, what the fuck are those things? Some things are nasty looking. Going back, Majin. Oh, this is gonna be coming in handy. Sure. Go up that way, but down that way. This is like something out of Resident Evil 4, man. What the hell? Pretty good. I should be able to level up to get that strength, final strength thing I need. Detection of the Urge Tree, huh? Oh look, another one of these. Is there plus 11, dude? What's up, Val? Back. It's going pretty good. We found a new area. So I'm out here exploring it. How are things with you, Val? Did you watch, or have you seen Andor yet, or not yet? Probably been busy working, huh? But if you watch it later tonight, let me know. Oh, nice, Val. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, there's so many enemies over here. For real? For real? For real? Hola, Dani. ¿Qué onda? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo va? Bienvenido, bienvenida. Thought you were gonna stream today, but decided you had a lot of houses to take care of and probably should prioritize. Oh yeah. Well, there'll always be time to stream, right? All good. That's what you gotta do. Lindell, soldier helm. So many, dude. Like, this is a big ass escort. Like, what are they carrying in that goddamn thing over there for there to be so many dudes? There's like two giant trolls over there carrying the thing. And then there's this big dude over here, and there's all these foot soldiers and shit out here. Pretty crazy how many enemies there is. I need to plan this out carefully, because if not, this could go real bad real soon. What I need to do though is just take care of these guys real quick on the side. Yeah, you like my sword, Val? It's nice, long, and pointy. No, I'm not on Xbox. I'm on PC. I'm on Steam. Oh shit. Okay. Could see how you would say that I'm on Xbox because I'm using the Xbox controller to play, but I'm on PC. Whoa, that was a double, dude. Jeez. I gotta run. I had to get out of there because if you guys saw, there was a whole other group of enemies that stopped by over there. And we ain't having that. No siree, no. I gotta keep up with the caravan. See where these assholes go. Man, how many checkpoints are there, dude? Where is this caravan going? Like, what's the end game for these guys? Man, how did I not backstab that dude? I was close enough, wasn't I? Whatever. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from, homie? hate when dudes just like come out of nowhere and start attacking you from behind. That's just worse. Are you kidding me? This fucking guy and his stupid spear. Man, I shouldn't have lost any of that. Either. But whatever, we gotta shield up again. What, is this where they stop? We're just gonna stop here in the middle of the fucking nowhere? Where even are we? That's a lot of enemies. Man, this area is just like covered in enemies. Like, wow. Alright, come on, let's do it. Fuck, I should have slid to the side. My god, dude, how do I keep getting hit? Even after rolling away like that. Bigger they are, the harder they fall. Or so they say, right? That was not worth it. Yeah, right? It's through them. Alright, well, we made it all the way over here. Still no treasure. Why is it always unguarded, but no treasure chest ahead? Still no rump. Blood grease. Times two. Mount Gelmir. The hell? Praise the slug. No joy ahead. That's great. Bridge of Inequity, huh? No, not that stupid thing. I hate those fucking things, man. They're so annoying. Behold, chaos. First off, I want to go home, but don't give up. That's funny. What the hell? Look how many of these things are down here. Jeez. I count at least four. Five, actually. Fuck that. That's one. Two over there. Three, I don't know, man. I don't think I want to be over here just yet, to be honest. Could this be a message? Look carefully, ladder. Ladder? I can't see shit. What do you mean, look carefully? Cave? Where's the cave? Anyway, we're going back because I don't want to deal with that right now. So I didn't even, like, dude, I find other areas and I don't even finish exploring the one that I'm in. So I need that. Oh, fuck. That's a big boy. No, thank you. No, thank you. Fucking nasty things right here. Wow, a miss. These slug things are just annoying. Really? Man, how do I get lumped up so much? By some stupid ass slugs. You all. Okay, I thought there would be more here, but I guess not. What's down here? What's this noise I keep hearing? Sounds rather unpleasant, to be honest. Quite unpleasant. way I wanted.
Does that make sense, dude? What? That wasn't even that far of a jump or a fall. Man. I used the double jump too, man. It's not like I fucking didn't know what I was doing. That's lame, dude. That's so lame. I do that shit all the time with the double jump. You're gonna tell me it doesn't work that time? Stupid. Fuck, real dude? It's gonna attack me while I'm looking at my map. Nasty. Stanky bitch. I need one more of these phantom things, man. I don't know where the last one is, though. I got two of three. Thank you. Man, there's so much of that nasty shit. Man, how much of that can they spew? That's disgusting. Look at that. How much of that can they do at once? Bye. Goodbye. Yeah, these guys are gross, man. The worst thing about them is that they puke on you, but if you can avoid that, they're actually not that bad. Chrissy, what's up? What's going on? How are you? Thank you for the lurk. Oh, come on. One hit away and you won't die. How do I keep missing those easy attacks? There you go. Two for one, baby. Let's go. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Actually, you know what? Now that I'm here, I should level up so I don't lose my shit. Since I already sat down anyway. Might as well. Might as well. Down you go. Ugh. fuck is that? A lot of those dudes. So far, so good with these guys. I like how they don't all attack you at once. Otherwise, which is what I thought was gonna happen. But, nope. One at a time, man, which is always what I prefer to do in this game. If I could fight enemies one at a time, we're in for a better time. Manic Warriors Cookbook. Beast Blood. Face. Get away. Gross. Oh, fuck. I gotta quit getting stuck on trees. Oh, God. Oh, man. Come on, worm face, destroy all this. Bye-bye, worm face. Bye-bye. Crimson spill, crimson tear, speckled heart tear. Hmm. Well, well, well. Well, well, well. Whew, man. What a thing. Come on, bro, where we going, dude? You gotta be faster than this. I hate these guys because they're so slow. Yep, old codger indeed. Try to look carefully, then defeating one by one. Where are you taking me, you old bastard? Come on. Jeez. Lovable sort. Praise the old codger. I only had a pickle. Alright, we made it to the cave. This is what he was leading me towards, man. God damn, it took forever. God damn, old man. What the hell? No surprises here, my friends. Oh no. Lots of back and forth here, man. You gotta be very careful when you have those guys on you. It's risky business. Sorcery, damn you all, wizards. There you go. See that? Okay. That shit hurts. That shit hurts so much. Why does it hurt so bad? Fuck. Can't let him do that thing, because that attack will mess you up if you don't dodge it. Up ahead, therefore vigilance. Oh, that is a trap. What the hell is that? I don't like whatever that is, so we're gonna go this way first before we go back that way. Just fuck all that. Try striking. Try jump attack. Oh fuck. Okay, well. Oh god, these guys are tough. Oh god, get out of the way. I forgot how tough these guys were. Be one, bitch. Motherfuckers, let's go. Hell yeah, first try, baby. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah, dude. Whew. All right. Oh, wait a minute. This is the entrance. One-on-one, those things are fine, but like most things, if you fight them one at a time, they're not bad, but yeah, they just got a lot of health, so you kind of have to just keep fighting at them. But I think there's one other thing I need to check over here. Let's go. And it's where the trap was. Whoa, 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 whoa. What even is that? Oh, that thing. Oh, hell no. Dude, fuck that. What even? What the hell? How would you even go about? Oh, goddamn it. Well, what a mistake that was. Tried to go up top and I missed the jump. Let me just go grab my souls and then I guess we can leave this place. That was a mistake. But yeah, how do you fight? I'm also curious how you fight that big enemy that was over there, man. That thing was huge. You wizard, enough of that bullshit. Done enough of that. Sick of it. Dude, how do you even miss that? Like, I don't understand. Oh, cool. I can just grab my stuff here. Nice. Awesome. Well, there you go. Did this, so. Can leave this place.